Hi guys, welcome to the stream. If you are new to the Eskilstuna save, then let's just say it's okay. It's okay. I've got to turn this music down a little bit. It's a little bit too loud for my liking. Let's have a quick look-see. That's a little bit better. It's a little bit better. There we go. So yeah, so Eskilstuna. So why are we at Eskilstuna? So if you've seen me before, I have mentioned this before. There was a guy who started watching my stream, and he helped develop the Eskilstuna Stadium. He helped build it. So that is why we are here. I am going to be eating my lunch while we're playing today. I've got myself some pizza. So I do apologise for any munching noises you hear. So, I think we need to look at the squad and have a team meeting. I think morale is a little bit low. I think we need to make sure our heads don't drop. We've got the ability in the squad to change. Oh shit, fuck. Well, I fucked that one up because it took forever to load. And then I clicked on the next thing. Oh well, never mind. It's not like it's going to be a fucking tremendous fucking season anyway. Talking about the season, what we've got left? We've got 5 games left in the season. And if we look at the Super Eton, we're only 3 points above the relegation sort of playoff zone here. So there's potentially 15 points on display. I mean, obviously, if these teams above us were all to lose, we could get up to 5th, but it's not going to happen, is it? Hopefully, we can get sort of 8th. Fingers crossed, 8th. Maybe 9th. Let's see. 9th is still possible. We'll just see how it goes going forward. Let's continue. 1 second before we continue, let's get a little thing on Twitch. No, that's the wrong link. Okay, that is the wrong link. That is me setting up something else. That is. Let's get this tweeted out because why not? Might as well get this sent out, see if we can get a few more people involved. It's always nice to see. There we go. And that should, hopefully, do a little bit of work for me. Anyway, guys, David Migueles is joining the club on trial. So, if we have a look at David Migueles, as you can see, his potential ability is okay. It's just an extra bit of cover in the team because we don't have much going on team wise. So if we look at the squad, it's a big squad, but if you go to the team report, go to the squad depth, David Migueles, the trialist, is like our second best attacking midfielder. Now some of our tactics, we use more than one attacking midfielder, so it's whether or not we can get him on a permanent. I like the look of him. I have to say he wants a bit too much money for my liking. But we'll see what we can get. We'll see if we can offer him 1.5, give him 5 grand up front. His agent can have that. We'll offer him 250 as opposed to 400. 250 on a goal bonus. If he's in the team of the year, we'll give him 6 grand. If he doesn't get used as a sub, we'll give him 150. 35% for promotion. Yeah, I guess. Why not? Why not? Yearly wage rise, we'll give him 5%. He's only going to be here for 1 year. So he wants... Okay, well, we'll renegotiate, mate. Okay, what about we give you 1.8, which is the maximum we can give him. We'll give you 350, yeah? And if you play 10 games, we'll give you an extension. How about that? There we go. Lovely. He should end up playing. Well, there's only 5 games left in the season, isn't there? So he might not get his extra bonus. I'm going to have myself a slice of pizza, I think. 1 second. Oh. Oh, yeah. Fuck me, I love pizza. If you don't like pizza, there's something wrong with it. Oh, I've been playing around the Twitch settings now. So for all the guys who have followed me in the past, I've got 6 followers now. So for all the guys who have followed me in the past, I do apologise for not saying thank you. If we go and have a look, I was able to see who was following me, but I can't remember how to do it. But we'll do this. I'll show you real quick. Ready? I've actually set some things up now. So that should appear on the screen. It should anyway. Well, I've set a few things up now. We've got some bits working, hopefully. There we go. See, I've got like a 10-second delay going on between me and the stream. So we've got a bit of a... I've actually got some fucking graphics going on now. And for an old boy like me, who doesn't really know how to set up graphics, it's pretty impressive, I think. Alright. Oh, I do love pizza. So we picked up Miguel's on a free. Always helpful. Basically, that was me going, I'm chewing. Gustav Jarl is out for a day. He'll be back soon. We need him back. Erman's going to be out for 3 weeks, and PMI is going to be out for 5 weeks. Not good news for us. Not good news for us, but still, worth looking at. Worth looking at. Let's get this fucking sorted out. By the way, guys, there is a song list. If you want to request a song, you can. I've set up a playlist for now. And basically, what I'm going to do is I'm going to run the playlist, and as soon as the playlist finishes, I will finish the stream, unless of course people come in, add a few more songs to the playlist, and then in which case I'll end it as and when. I'm delighted to be able to welcome David to the club. Do you need to offload players? I wouldn't say so. I think this is evidence of the fantastic progress we're making. I appreciate fans' concerns. I certainly hope he can make a big contribution. Matches can be won and lost in a single moment. They can, but I think he's got the ability to win points for us on his own. I have a great friendship with him. Never fucking met him. What impact will this have? I think it'll be a massive boost to the team. I think it will be a massive boost to the team. I think I'm going to crack open some lemonade as well. Manfield, a new signing. Report compiled by Santiago Aragon on EFK Vanamo. As requested, Aragon feels the current focus on defensive positioning is good match preparation due to the... Okay, so they've got a decent attack. Well, I was kind of thinking we go with match tactics, but then again, I suppose we've got fairly decent knowledge of match tactics. Don't knock on my door, postman. Don't knock on my door, postman. Just put the fucking letters through the box and then fuck off. That'd be a very, 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 very handy thing if you'd done that. Right, got some lemonade. That's always nice. I'd much prefer some fucking iron brew. If you're not from the UK, you won't know what iron brew is. So, I can't be asked to sit in here and work it out for you. So, send players on loan. First option to buy players. Okay. Let's have these. Look at these youth facilities. Low average, poor, basic, basic. What's better? Is basic better or is below average better? We'll go with Linsales. They're a higher division, which makes me assume that below average is better than basic. I don't think they've got any players for us to poach. No, they haven't. Just means that when there's a youth intake, hopefully we can poach some of their players in. So we've got a new link. There is a lack of depth in defence, mate. I can understand that. I want you to help Hans Chirac. There we go. And we'll praise you, dear Stam. You're playing, like, reasonably out of position, I guess, but I've been playing as a right back recently as cover for Jarl. Alright, so Ragnarok, basically I renamed all the tactics to certain things. So we've got Ragnarok, which is the 4-3-1-2, Fenrir, which is the 4-2-3-1, and Sigurd Hring, which is the ring. We'll stick with Fenrir for now. That's the better tactic, I think. So our next match is against Varnamo. Of course it is, we were talking about it a minute ago. Varnamo is our next match. Do we still want to get Chris Kirkland? He wants a bit much, that's the problem. And we can only offer him 875, so maybe not. Pablo Infante. I want to sign him. I suggest. Okay, good. Again, I don't think we're going to have the wage budget to sign him, but we really need another defender, really. So we've got two right backs who... We've got two right backs suspended and a right back injured. We've only got one left back available. Two of those right backs are left backs. We definitely need to get some squad depth going on. Obviously, we can't get anyone at the minute. So if we have a look at defensive roles, let's go fullback support. See if we can get one that's like 11 or above. Not going to happen. 10. No. 9. Marry. 23-year-old. Offer him a trial. We'll see if we can get him in on trial. Made a trial offer, of course we have. Not really anything we can do to improve our standing here, is there? Let's have a quick look with the board. Can we increase the junior coaching budget? Oh, come on. Yeah, good boys. Good boys. See if we can get another affiliate club. I want a club where we can steal their better players. Alright. Well, I'll take a youth prospect club. I really need us to get some more money with regards to wage budget. How much can we just give you up front? 26. 26. Sorry, mate. I want you, but I can't. Let's have another bit of pizza. I sound pretty fucking hungry. Talcott, go top. Bazooka's unhappy, is he? Fuck him. Deal with it, mate. It's fair to say, FC Eskilstuna didn't have the best of times against Vaberg Bois, which isn't what they're called, they're bowls, I think. Are you looking for a reaction from your players in this game? Assertive. The whole team wanted to have been bounced back with a win. Things in your hands, AFC Eskilstuna should be considered favourites to stay in the Super Etten. Yeah. Mihelez. Yeah, we'll play him. Why not? Team Richard set the record straight. Have your preparations been affected by the 14-day gap? Was it 14 days? Fuck, there'll be a bit of rustiness. 8-match unbeaten. I'm confident as long as we stick to our game plan. Oh, pizza. Oh, fuck me. Yes, pizza. Right. So, Sirianska should lose to Dalgard. Agree to Asiriska. We'd probably prefer Asiriska to win that one. Lone skill at Vedaberg. Preferably at Vedaberg will win that one. Trelleborgs hopefully win that. Obviously we're here. Hopefully Vedbergs will beat Gase. And Degerfors will beat Angleholms. Hopefully. Hopefully. So, there we go. Mihelez comes straight into the squad. Unamvengu, don't know. I like getting these set up so I know roughly where they are sort of sitting. We don't have a left back or a right back. Because they're all injured. Yeah, okay. I'll have to do. Have it to me, Jerez. Number 20? No, I don't want to give him number 20. I want to give him number 35, because that's how old he is. Just to remind him he's an old bastard. Oh, mate, pizza. I love pizza. I genuinely think that pizza is probably my favourite food of all time. It's just, oh, so special. Don't get me wrong. I know watching someone eat pizza on stream isn't the most attractive thing in the world. But I said I was going to do this. I want to do it. But I need to eat. We owe them after our last match. Oh, they liked it. Oh, a bit more green there. Don't need to worry about it. He's a solo striker. We'll watch this. Sorry, I am going to eat this pizza. After I've eaten this bit, it's all gone, so... Come on, let's get the ball forward. Let's get that ball forward. Raskaj. Migueles. Oh, he's looking promising, this signing. He was unlucky there. My only regret with that pizza is that there's no more. That's my only regret with that pizza. Right, come on, lads. Okay. Right, let's clear that fucking ball. Well done, Garaka. Still want to replace him. I mean, he's been pretty solid for us, but I still want to replace him. Alright, so as things stand, we're sitting in 11th still. Frej are losing to Trelleborg, which means we've got a good chance. If we can get a goal here, we can leapfrog Frej and go up to 10th. Come on, Mihelez. Oh, it's a great pass. It's a great pass, Mihelez. Oh, Mihelez. Beautiful. Booyah. Oh. See? Oh, pardon me. See? Fantastic signing. Absolutely fantastic signing. And we are... float on the gate. Sorry, I know I can't sing. Right, let's push forward. Let's get that ball. Come on, get that ball. What I'm made. Wins. It's a great ball. But they're just, what are they doing possession wise? They're not doing it possession wise. We've got more possession at the minute. I mean, they've got all the possession at this fucking current moment. Oh, pardon me. Frimpong. I still can't believe they've got Emmanuel Frimpong. It just surprises me. I mean, I thought he'd be like a League One player, so definitely going to be a higher standard than this. But, you know. Nick the ball. Fuck's sake, don't let him pass you. We'll just stand there, shall we? We'll just stand there. Nick the ball. Fuck me, this is a goal. It's a fucking weird little jump. That's it, Nick. Fuck me, that was a finish. Demand more. That was a cracking shot. I mean, I can't deny him that. That was a fucking great shot. Good ball. That's lucky. Ball. He wasn't even looking that way. It was almost like a fucking back heel. Oh dear. Ergreet have just jumped ahead of us, which isn't good news for us. Can't stick that ball. Come on, lads. We need to do something here. Let's get that ball into their box and score a fucking goal. Booyah's there. If you give him the ball, he will score. Dear Stan. Why am I getting a phone call now? Fuck's sake, midstream. Alright, 1 minute. Work. Hi, yeah, any chance you can come in on Friday? I'm ready in on a Friday. Are you? Yeah. Oh. Fucking idiots. If you look at your fucking rotors, you can see that I'm fucking... Yes! Cracking work. Come on, boys. Farid Ali. With a nice little finish. That's a nicely worked ball, actually, yeah. Now, Frege. Frege is still losing 1-0. If we can get another one... That's a great bit of work. Look at that. Migueles with a beautiful little pass to Adari there. Ali, just about onside, finishes it off. Nice stuff, nice stuff. Let's quickly do a little retweet. Oh, no. That's me. No. Fucking Twitter. I hate Twitter sometimes. Let's do a retweet. There we go. And get back into Twitch, get back into FM. Yeah, I'm happy with that goal. It does pull it back to 1-1. We are minus 10 goal difference. Are you joking? Fuck me, we're not having a good run of form, are we? Frimpong, Raskaj. Oh, it's an attempt. Not a very good attempt, but it's an attempt nonetheless. 1 second, let's get that back onto there. There we go. That's better. Right. Let's get a team talking. Let's get an assertive. Concentrate, guys. Adari, booyah, so good. Ali, wait, it's a penalty. Lovely. One of our defenders has got a fucking bruised head, but fucking. Come on, Ali, make it 2. Come on, Ali. Put this away. Gets into 10th. Oh, he's a beaut. He's a beaut. He's a lovely little player. He's no booyah, but he is putting the goals away today. And that's all that fucking matters, to be honest. Right, so we have leapfrogged Frege to 10th. Viderbergs are drawing 0-0. Dardasoe is definitely fucking injured, which is what we need. It's another defensive injury. Really is. Lungskill. If Lungskill can beat Advedebergs, that brings him within 2 points, which would be nice. We're only 3 points behind him at the minute, and they're drawing. That's actually, yeah, if Lungskill can win, that would be really, really good. Maybe jump up to 9th at some point. Oh, no. Oh, Garaka! You fucking are. He's such a legend. I love Garaka. Maybe I don't replace him. Maybe I don't replace him. Let's concentrate. Yeah, I think Garaka stays. He's been doing really well for us. He's not the best keeper in the world, but he has been doing very well for us. Booyah. A great ball from Ali, actually, if you think about it. Just run. He has pace. No, he doesn't. He's careless. He doesn't have any pace. But still, you know, he could have offered us some options. I don't like the look of this counter-attack, though. Now we're doing better possession-wise. We've had the same amount of shots of each other. Can we steal this ball? Well done, Frimpong. Go on. Booyah, start running. No, not like that. Oh, come on. Gutu needs sending off. Raskaj. Oh, fuck me. That was a good shot. It didn't go anywhere, but it was a good shot. We get on the end of it, Mead, again? No. Throwing, I guess. It's not what I was after, but come on, boys, let's keep it going. It's still only the first half. It's a good game, this. It's a good game. If you're a neutral, you'd be quite happy watching this. If you're an Eskilstuna fan and you've gone to Värnamo, you'd be quite happy as well because you went in 2-1. Gase have jumped ahead. Fucking hell. I'm very happy with your performance so far. Keep it up. Yeah, they're happy. Oh, Pitbull and John. I forgot to put this on. I forgot to put this song on the playlist. Oh, well. All right, come on. Thrash that ball forward. There you go. Look, Booyah's here. Booyah's here. Booyah's here. Oh, come on. Send your Hansen off. Nothing. Mead, have a crack, mate. Have a crack. Maybe not. Maybe not. Alright, let's get back into the game. It's really annoying that every time I leave the game to do something, it just like pauses the entire thing. It's bizarre. In some ways it's not annoying, some ways it's kind of handy, but it just stops everything, as you can see on the screen there. Alright. No. Oh, fuck me, that was... you can see me, like, that's goal. No, they just about, let's concentrate guys, we can't slip up now, we're in a good position. Fraser got 1-1, so they've dropped back ahead of us based on goal difference. Booyah, Raskaj, Ellie, how are Avidaberg doing? And 0-0, it's fine, we've still got a chance here, we've still got 4 games after this one in the league to get a Temptedari. Yeah, we've still got 4 games left in the league to potentially leapfrog these teams, you know. We just need to make sure we win games, that's the problem. We've just not been winning games. And we've got a fairly decent team, I'd say. Adari? Yeah, I'd say we've got a fairly decent team, it's just they're not gelling for whatever reason. And there are a few weak links. We do need a bit more squad depth. That is without a doubt, especially in defence. Might have a look at selling a few players on. Hello? Oh, Alvanos is offside. Yeah, might have a look at selling a few players on in the transfer window. That being said, we might even look at going to a different club. Oh, Booyah! Yeah, I might even look at going to a different club. I don't know, I kind of want to work on Eskilstuna. But there's not much happening in the Swedish league, is there? I'm wondering if we look at maybe going to Portugal. Trying to find a smaller team in Portugal. We'll take Booyah with us, of course. Yeah, I don't know. I want to try somewhere. I'll see what we've got available league-wise. I can't remember what I set up league-wise for this this particular playthrough. Well done, Garaka. Yeah, we'll have to work it out. Vidaberg is still 0-0. Frey is still 1-1. Let's make a substitution. So Mihelez is getting a bit tired, which is unsurprising. We'll bring Legina on. Who else? Frimpong's looking a bit tired. Unfortunately, I can't really bring anyone else on for him. Adari's been playing well. I can't take him off. Frerid has been playing well. I can't take him off. Don't really have anything else to bring on. I don't want to... Oh, fuck it. We'll leave it. We'll make that one sub, and we'll leave it for now. We'll get a team talk in. We're telling them to calmly concentrate. A cheeky calm concentrate. Huh. Right. Booyah. Adari. Raskaj. Nearly got another one. Mead puts it in. For no good reason. Well done, Raskaj. Fuck me, that's a bit of a clusterfuck there, wasn't it? Dear Stan, well done, mate. Playing out of position, but you're doing a solid job. I'm glad we've got him about. Oh no. Oh yes. Well done, Garaka. I think we may make a couple of substitutions. I know players have been playing well, but I kind of want to rotate the squad a little bit. Can't believe Soe is injured. Can't believe he's injured. Because, you know, we don't need defenders. We've got none. Hopefully the two guys who are suspended will be back from their suspension after this match. I don't know how long they're suspended for. Should have really checked. That was so dodgy. How else are we doing here? Frimpong, put the ball forward, mate. Adari, that's it. One. Let's get another one. Come on, let's get another one. We need to sort out this goal difference we've got. We don't want the goal difference to be the deciding factor here. We need to get positive on the goal difference. Go on. Have a bash. Have a bash, Booyah. Raskash. Lagain. Oh! How are we looking? Minus 8 at the minute on the old goal difference. Frazier have gone 2-1 up. Of course they have. Kind of diary. Put the ball back in. Have a crack. Oh, come on. Just fucking smash it first time if you have to. If you've got no time, just give it a belt. Alright, let's make a sub. We'll bring it off. One more sub we can make. Let's get Amiji on for Booyah. He's only scored one. Bless him. He's having a poor day at the office. Tweet-wise, none. Getting a few retweets every time I put that out, though, to be fair. It's just whether or not people are interested in seeing me. I'm not fussed. I'm enjoying myself. There are times where it gets a little bit depressing, but I don't really mind. I'm enjoying playing Football Manager. I'm going to sit here and play Football Manager. It's just how I am. If I stream it and a few people enjoy it, then great. All right, let's get a bit more laminade. I'm going to say this game's won. 4-1. See? This game's won. And we can't do anything. Oh, Avidaberg's are losing 1-0. That is good news. It means Avidaberg and Frazier are both only 2 points ahead of us now, which means ninth place is looking a bit more possible. I don't think we can get eighth. Trelleborg's... Let's see, that's the thing. If they were to draw, they'd go 40 points, and they'd be 10 points ahead of us. That's a big ask. So we're not going to get 8th, but we could potentially get 9th this season. And considering that we took this team over and now we're doing pretty poorly, actually I don't know where they were when we took over, I am very happy with the result and the way you played. I am very happy indeed. A 4-1 away win against Van Amo, who are 5th. Yeah, I'm happy with that. I'm very happy with that. So how 3 to 6 days? Our next match is in 3 days. Fuck. Right. We're gonna send the assistant. I'm not dealing with this particular one. Adari, we'll praise Adari. Adari had a cracking game. Squad. Wonderful. So we've got some players back. So Deerstam can go back into the middle. Jarl can go on the right. Mead can go on the bench. We'll have Bjornqvist there. Magina. What's up to? Yeah, that's better. It's much better. That's a better squad. Just little things. Alright. All perform. Ali performance may raise interest. Johansson. We put him in a shop window. He did well. Oh, right, I see. Our guy was saying, but Feridelli. Feridelli did have a good game. He did. Should we have a quick look, see what jobs are available, just in case? I don't even know what leagues I've got opened. Add new league, add removed leagues. So we've got a lot of leagues on. We could go to Portugal. What else could we add in? Don't really fancy Africa. I've already got France in there, just don't have the CFA. England, got Sky League 2 upwards. North America, Asia. Could do Chinese Super League. Oh, add that. Nah, we won't do that. I might add the MLS. Nah. Nah. We'll leave things as they are. We might have a look at... We're not going to go to Wales. Or the Republic of Ireland. Or Northern Ireland. Because, well, it's shit. I've been there before. It is shit. I don't really fancy Scotland. I think maybe sort of like, I mean, I'm playing in Holland at the minute on my journeyman, which if you haven't seen, check it out on YouTube. Why not? We're at Feyenoord at the minute. We're doing okay. Italy? Yeah, I'll be happy with Italy. Should we go to Europe and the extra level of Italian league? Actually, no, let's not, because it just really dropped the game speed down. We'll have a look at Italy in a second, see what jobs are going up there. Job centre. So, let's get rid of all jobs. Don't need to be an assistant, do we? Don't need these. So, it's all in Sweden at the minute. They're all teams that are like the Allsvenskan is the, yeah, it's the league above us, isn't it? Yeah, because we're super excellent. Allsvenskan is the top league. So Helsingborg have been relegated. That was AIK, and I want to say Örebro. Yeah, so Örebro are probably going to get relegated. AIK is a possibility, I guess, if we wanted to stay in Sweden. But, nah. Right. Defensive positioning still. So we've got three fucking very important players injured. Very important players injured. But not a lot we can do there. Not a lot we can do. Tune. Alright. Let's have a quick look at this. Lovely stuff. Get that retweeted. Yeah. Right. Right. So, adding another song to the playlist, that's all. There's a few songs on there already, but rather concentrate on achieving safety when talking about it. There we go. Kim Bergstrand. Good friends. Training's been strong. So we've got second place. Fuck. That's going to be a tough one. It's going to be a bit of a tough one, isn't it? It is going to be a bit of a tough one. Bergstrand, yeah, that's fine. I do want to get him here. I just don't have the money to do it. That's the issue. That is the issue. Fucking burps. It's the only problem with drinking stuff like lemonade. It's just gassy, isn't it? Oh, fuck me. Alright. So, Sirius the second. They got a chance if they beat us to go top. Obviously, Dalkurd if they lose. They've got Varberg. They've got a good chance they'll lose. Frey, you've got Asiriska. They've won that one. At Vidaberg, we've got Greta. See, now, I need at Vidaberg to lose here, really. But they'll get them on the same points as us if we lose. And we'll be on the same points as Lungskil. Who have they got? Degerfors. Hopefully, Degerfors will win that one. It's getting a bit fucking tight, isn't it? Let's face it. It's getting a bit squeaky bum time. Same team. They had a cracking. Well, I say same team. We've got different right backs and we've got different fullbacks. They had a cracking run out. And a 4-1 win, you can't sniff at. You don't feel confident, mate. Why not? You don't feel confident. All right. I want you to pick up where you left off. I have faith in you. I have faith in you, and I have faith in you. But you don't have faith in yourself, apparently. Skip this shit, because I don't have a pizza this time around. Alright. Let's run this ball forward, boys. Let's run this ball forward. It's all about getting this ball forward and sticking it in the back of their fucking net. Come on, Booyah. No, Booyah. Don't do stuff like that. Well done, Adari. Let's get that ball. Booyah. Come on, mate. Come on, mate. Let's get a nice little pullback. I said a nice little pullback, not a nice little give the ball fucking way. I know it's a fucking kickoff highlight, I know that, but I don't care. I want us to score goals from the kickoff. It's just a good sign, isn't it? Adari, Raskaj, there we go. Migueles, have a crack, mate. Have a crack. I want Raskaj, Migueles to score for us at some point. new signing, you know, attacking midfielder. He needs to be scoring goals. Booyah's injured. That's not good. Jonkvist, at least it's an attempt. It's the first attempt of the game. Weren't the worst attempt in the world, but it weren't the best either, was it? So. Right. Mihelez. Booyah. Oh, straight at the keeper. Straight at the keeper. How are we doing frame-wise? We're doing right frame-wise. Sorry, I'm really aware that in the last few times that I've streamed, things haven't been particularly clean. Adari, mate. Adari, well done. Yeah, every time I've been trying to stream, I think I've got it set up now, but every time I've tried to stream, it's just sort of like sketches out a little bit. That's really annoying, but oh well. Oh, I love this song. It's so old now. It's really old now. Right, come on, boys. We've got a 1-0 win. So 1-0 win. 1-0 lead so far. We need a Vedaberg and Frege to start dropping points. And then hopefully we can... I say we'll leapfrog them. If they lose, they'll stay on 32 points. Both teams lose, they both stay on 32 points. At the minute, because they're drawing, we're on equal points. But they have the goal difference, which we definitely do not have. We definitely need to start getting a few more goals in. There's only 3 games left to go after this. I was going to have a shave before I had a shower. Before I had a stream. I could be fucked. I'll shave later on. It's just how it is. And yeah, I had a little spot there. It's been bugging me. That's the other reason why I haven't shaved. I've got a couple of spots back here. And I'm worried about just like cutting the fuck out of them. But let's demand some more. 64% possession. Oof. Come on, boys. I'm pissed off at Booyah's injured. I don't want to risk him. I think we might take him off in the next 5 minutes. We need him. He's our star man. Well done. Booyah. Oh, lovely. Lovely attempt, but unfortunate. Hello. What's going on here? Alright. Music stopped for a minute and then started up again. It might be because it's on YouTube. It might be like a music video version of it. Y'all, G. Alright, so let's take Booyah off. I'm worried about his knocks he's getting. Got potential knee injury. Yeah, we're definitely taking him off. We'll bring in on Ulumvengo instead of Amiji. Because Amiji gets a lot of games, Ulumvengo doesn't. The fucking spot is getting on my wick now. You know when you can't catch it? Sometimes you do it, it's like you feel a spot in your face and you're sort of like, without even thinking, you start digging at it. And then after that, it's just like, it's annoying. So, Frege still 0-0. Vedaberg still 0-0. Come on. Oh, you fucking dirty bastards. Alright, come on, just push this ball forward. It's not difficult. Not difficult, you've got Mihelez here. Look, Mihelez is right here, see? He'll have a crack. Come on, mate, have a crack. No, he won't. Rescash. Oh, referee, penalty, come on. Vengu smashes it at his fucking own player. Well done, mate. Oh, I don't know. All right, let's get a team talking. Assertive, concentrate. We're definitely concentrating now. Steal this ball. No. Oh, well done, Gareca has been solid. He has been truly solid. Right. Come on. Steal the ball. I don't want them to get a goal. Frege and Vedaberg are still 0-0 for their games. Well done, Gareca. So, Van Ammo are also losing 1-0. I don't think we're going to get near them. We've got 3 games after this, which means we could get onto 42 points, but I mean, they would lead to lose all of their games. It's a dodgy save, but okay. I don't mind dodgy saves. All right, Ali. Adari. Mihelez. Yal. No, don't take a shot. Ooh, not bad from the right back. Not bad attempt from the right back. Mihelez pushing the ball over. Okay. Weren't the best attempt, but Rashgaz with an attempt this time round. I do need to start setting set-piece takers. Like, there's been a few times where, even in my journeyman, where I sort of like had the wrong people taking penalties, and it has cost us games, has cost us points. I do need to get around to sorting it out. I just get excited about playing the games. Adari, Unumvengu, Ali, oh, Frimpong, mate, have a crack. Raskaj, Adari, oh, just side of the post. Oh. All right, let's get a team talk, can we? No, not yet. Steal this ball. Don't let him through. Do not let him through. Well done, Mijeles. Don't know about that crossfield ball. I would have rather you just smashed it out for a corner or something, to be honest. As opposed to playing the ball across field in our half, you know. There's always a chance for fucking things up when you do that, isn't there? Well done, Frimpong. He read it. He predicted it. Well done, Frimpong. Again, he's just sort of like reading the game, isn't he? Unumvengu. Ali, Adari. Unumvengu's getting himself involved. He's just not doing anything with his involvement. Mijeles. Oh, ha, ha. I thought that was going to be it. I thought it was going to be his goal. It was not to be. This is still 0-0 up here, is it? Okay. Ali. Come on, Ali. Fucking hell. Ridiculous. Right. So that is going to be half time after this highlight. Ali. Mijeles. Oh, no. No. Nah, it's not going to... All right. Can we get this ball pushed forward again, please, boys? Can we get... Oh, yeah, it's fucking half time, isn't it? All right. Overall team talk. Things are going well, but I know you're capable of even better. Because they are capable of better. They're much better at this. You weren't bad. Yep. Passionate, you weren't that bad. They're liking it. You weren't that bad. There we go. So we're getting to the second half. So it's still 0-0 for Frege and 0-0 for Urquhart. We just need to make sure we start getting a few more goals and just 1-0 wins, you know. If we can get a few more goals in, perhaps, we can get this -6 turn into a positive number. I mean, if we... It is getting tight. We do need to start looking at... Really start... Oh, hello. Varnamo got a 1-1. It's starting to look a bit tight down here. I really don't want to have to get involved in a relegation battle. At all, you know. Right, so if we go to a team talk. No, let's not. Just wait a minute. Albanos, Mijeles. He's been alright for us since we picked him up on a free before the last game. He's doing alright. He's been putting in solid performances. I think we might take him off in a minute, though. I think he's getting a bit tired. Frimpong, Raskaj, Adari, Ali. Oh, fucking hell, Ali, mate. He could have taken his time there. Just played a second touch, you know. Really quite nice. Unumvengu, can we get a goal, mate? Because at the minute, as it stands, you're going to be going. You're not going to be hanging about for much longer the way you're playing. I mean, you're getting involved in stuff, but you're not really getting involved properly, are you? You're just there. Like a fucking fence post. You're just there, you know. I mean, a fence post actually does something. It gives you support. But Adari, at the keeper. He had all that space, and he decides to smash it at the keeper. All right. How are Greta doing? Greta, 0-0, and Frege's 0-0. Avida Bergs have gone 1-0 up. Oh, that's the issue. That's an issue. If we want ninth, that's going to make things a little bit harder. All right, let's get a sub it in. Our players look fucked, don't they? Right, Mijeles. No, yeah, Mijeles for Sasa Matic. Should we bring off Frimpong? He's looking a bit tired. Yeah, we'll get Albanos there. And we'll bring Terminini on. Because he's got a yellow card, he's looking a bit tired. I don't want to risk him getting sent off. We've already got too many players injured and suspended in the last few games. So I don't really want to risk that. Mijeles, mate, can you put a long ball in over the top here? That'd be lovely. Oh, all that. Unumvengu, that's the first solid bit of fucking contribution he has made in this entire match. The crowd is fucking heaving, loads and loads of spectators here today. The fucking stadium this size, and they've got like 10 people there, unreal. I didn't see all these guys over here. Okay, we're up to 60 people. Oh, that's a foul. Come on, boys. Let's demand more. Nice cross in, please, Matic. Someone on the end of it. Dear Stam. Oh, no good. No good. Dierstam's been doing really well for us, especially since he was playing out of position for most of the fucking latter end of this season. Albanoz, Ali, Adari. Now, I still think we need to sign a couple of defenders. We don't have the depth that we need in defence. But, as I say, I'm not 100% sure I'm going to stay here. We might move on. I don't like the Swedish league. I don't like it at all. It's not a very fun league. Don't get me wrong, there's the challenge. Oh, well done, Garaka. There's the challenge of not having any money and having a very limited pool of players available to you. But it's not the greatest league in the world. It's not the greatest league in the world. It's nice to be able to splash the cash now and then. And I'm not thinking about going to a massive team. I'm just thinking about going to a team that's got a little bit of money to spend. You know? Whereas here, we've got fuck all. We can't... There is not even a £5 note for us to wipe our bums on. Was that? Oh, I thought that was 2-0. I thought that was 2-0 for a minute there. Alright. Let's get team talking. No, we can't. So, oh, hello. What the fuck's going on here? Oh, I accidentally clicked on... I accidentally clicked on a fucking advertising hoarding. That was Sports Pacer one. They're all fucking hyperlinked. It's unreal. Oh, if I didn't know that, should we go to Top Man? Yeah, it brings up the Top Man fucking... Don't get me wrong, it's clever, but it's fucking annoying. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's well done, but right, let's play. Now pause it so I can have a look at the Top Man website. Well done. Well, I don't want to look at the Top Man website. I'm a big glump. I'm not going to get into Top Man's clothes. I've tried. All right, so Frege losing 1-0. Good news for us. We have jumped those guys up. We're going into 10th. Trelleborgs are within 7 points of us. How are they... Well, who are they playing then? They're 1-1 with Syrianska. If Syrianska can get another goal, that'd be nice. Let's not concede a goal in the last 5 minutes of the match, please, boys. So, yeah. Frege. Need to lose. Agree. Can you pull one back? Belender. Can I agree? Can you pull one back for me? Let's get that ball away, Ali. Well done. Ulenvengu not doing anything with the ball. Matic. Ulenvengu, Adari, come on boys, get one just before the end of the game, get that fucking goal difference up. Jarl, Matic, Jarl, okay, don't do anything with the ball then. Albanoz, cheeky one, Bjork, no, at the end of the game? No, there's some bits going on down here. That was a really weird point to cut out of the fucking highlight. Very weird point to cut out of the highlight. Right. Dying seconds of the game. Come on, boys. Let's just retain the possession at this point. Get the ball cleared out. I don't know. I was asking you to retain possession, but... No. Well done, Garaka. Oh, that would have been a worry. Go on, referee, just blow the whistle now. Just blow the whistle, ref. Thank you. So that is us beating second place in the league. A thoroughly professional job. Calm. That was really special, lads. There we go. Not happy on that. So, Frege lost 1-0, which means we've jumped those guys to 10th. At Viderbergs won their game 1-0. We're only 2 points behind those guys. And we're only 7 points behind Trelleborgs. Obviously, if Trelleborgs do lose two of their games, we win all of ours. We could have a chance of jumping up even further. Obviously, teams have secured... He's out for 2 weeks. Victory for your side. We'll have to wait and see how things line up. I am really, really upset about that. Really upset about that. He's our best player. He's our best player. He's carried the team. Yeah, there's not really much going on, is there? So yeah, Buya, 15 goals, highest average rating. This is joint most assists. Most player in the match awards. He's our best player. He's injured for fucking 2 weeks. Lovely stuff. Yeah, not good news for us, really, when you think about it. Homegrown players, Renal Nushi. He's older, less than a year away from passing as homegrown. Okay. Oh, apart from Soe, they don't really use any of them. They're not very good. Mary's coming for a trial. Let's have a look at him. He was the Brazilian. Yeah. So he's, I mean, he's a decent player. He's a very decent player. He's definitely going to make the squad stronger. It's just not a position we need to fill, really. Bazooka. No. Sorry, I'll keep looking. Keep looking. Do we apply for AIK? I mean, they're big. They are a big team with regards to Sweden. I don't know. I'm not enjoying my time here. That's the issue. Can we arrange a friendly? Because we've got a couple of weeks. Similar reputation teams, foreign. PSG reserves. I want to try and find a larger one. Don't get any income for that. I'm not paying money for a match I'm not going to make any money on. That's the problem. Nah, I'm not going to do that. I want to try and set up a friendly so we could bring up some money. I was hoping, obviously, but it's September, so all of the big teams are going to be in the midst of, well, their own league. That may be what we need to wait for, and maybe we need to wait until sort of October time when some managers start getting sacked. Yes, Jaffa Cake. Might be able to pick him up. Lovely. £1 million. 10%. I'll give you 40% if we get promoted. I'll give you some more money. But I want a longer contract. That's sell on fee percentage though. That'll do. Happy with that. So we should pick up Maori. Not the best player in the world, but I mean, it does give us a bit more option in the midfield. It's not where we need options, really. We need defensive options, but it means that we've got a little bit more cover. Yeah, we'll start position training. Why not? Moving back a position or two. I mean, it's going to be good for us. I still think it's going to be good for us. It's doing all right so far. Mary, yeah. 6.25k. Okay. Doing. All right. Didn't think about that a bit, did I? Didn't think about the fact we had no way. Oh, giving them upfront fee. We don't have any transfer budget. Ah, dear. Oh, dear. That's my own fault. It's my fault for being a silly bastard. I'm having another Jaffa Cake because Jaffa Cake's just amazing. Do like a Jaffa Cake. Right. Lungskiller. Who we got left then? Lungskiller, Engelholm, Ørgryte. Green might be a decider. Let's have a look at the Super Eton. So it's not looking too bad, I guess. I mean, we're on 33 points. We're 6 points clear of 13th. So the relegation fight isn't going to be too much of an issue. Setting out another tweet, because why the fuck not? There we go. So. So who's above us? Vitaberg. Only 2 points above us. Let's have a look at their schedule. Who have they got? Trelleborgs. We'll hopefully beat them. Frej. Oh, now. That might be an interesting one in the Sireska. Hopefully these two teams, if we can get our results, these two teams will win. They're not going to lose to a Sireska. Hopefully, they'll lose two. Frej have obviously got Vitaberg's. They've got Degerfors who are fifth and Halmstad who are third. Hopefully, they'll lose two of those. They'll definitely make sure they stay behind us. Trelleborgs, I think, are going to be out of our way now. They're going to be well out of our reach. But we could still finish ninth. So, pretty much a dead mid-table finish would be lovely, actually. It would be a really, really nice position to be in. Wonderful position to be in, to be honest. No, we can't afford any of those players. I want to get some players in, but we don't have... The problem... I want to get these fucking... players in. We don't have any transfer budget. We're well over our transfer budget. I mean, we're spending 24 and we've got 19 as our transfer budget. I mean, it's insane. And that was like that before we turned up. And they've got shit money. They've got fuck all money, haven't they? Yeah, 400k in the red. I'm really considering moving on after this season. We'll do what we can. We'll get them as high as we can. We'll save them. And then we'll look at chipping. See what's about. So, this is to pick up some more youth players. So, adequate youth facilities, poor basic. We'll go with the adequate Hergeborg. We'll recommend that team as our, as our youth intake team. So, yeah, we've announced that link. That's good. Press match conference. I'm not nervous at all. I'm pretty nervous. You can need just one more result to guarantee survival and avoid relegation. It's a nice position to be in. Never seen a boy so up for a match. Do you believe that with things in your hand, AFC Eskilstuna should be considered favourites? We had the power to make sure of safety. Yeah, I'd say so. Foreign and Lungskill is 1-2, so Degerfors. You think there's a chance of Lungskill? Nah, I'm prepared for a tough fixture, but we'll win. Between me and the chairman? Yeah, we're alright. Yeah, we're doing okay. He's a cunt at times, but we're alright. We've got a long break here again, haven't we? Fuck. It's not good. That's not good. How long is that break? 14 days? Can we get a friendly in? Large reputation team. The Vitaberg, we're going to make money? No, we're not going to make money from that. Oh well, I won't worry about it. I want to make some money from fucking friendlies. So I'm not going to just sit here and just pay shit money and get fuck all back. Match preview, lovely. So, the games today, obviously, we need to look at. We're playing Lungskill. Hopefully we'll win there. Vitaberg's against Trelleborg. Hopefully Trelleborg will win that one. And we should be able to, leapfrog. Frej versus Degerfors. Degerfors being there. Hopefully Degerfors will win. They're the more important matches we need to keep an eye out for. Now, Buya is already back from his injury, which is nice. We needed him. Do we make any changes? Who's back? Obviously, Mary, we're trying to... I mean, he's not accepted his contract yet. Otherwise, I'd have put Mary straight in the squad. Thomas Piermaier is nearly back. Oh, hello. Thank you for the follow. It hasn't come up on my screen yet, so I don't know who it is. But thank you very much. I'm sure it'll come up in a second. Should we bring Ermin into the squad? MDK Svend. Thank you very much, MDK Svend. Ludvig Ermin. We'll bring Ludvig Ermin into the squad. Albinoz doesn't really play there. There you go, that's a stronger place to be. Dauda Soe's back in. Is he better than Dierstam? No. We'll get Albinoz on the bench, though, because I do like Albinoz for Rushi. Let's submit this team. We'll get on with this match. So, yeah. Oh, the game's frozen up a little bit. There we go. Fantastic. Starting again. Omar Adari set to make his 100th league appearance for the club today. I'm delighted for him. He's a wonderful player. How much is the boost of Robin Sternberg's absence? It's almost nothing. I don't even know who he is. You need a win today to guarantee survival and avoid relegation. If you picked the right team. I've picked a team to win. SC Eskilstuna side hold their relegation destiny in their hands. Yeah, I think we're in charge. I think we can win this one. I think we're going to stave off relegation. You don't feel confident enough in your ability. What about any of you guys? None of you feel confident enough. I have such a useless backroom staff. We can ensure our survival with a win here. They didn't like it. There's a lot more to come from you. There we go. Skip that. Right. Come on, boys. Let's just... We can get safe here. We can get safe. Hopefully, I say, Avedaberg will lose to Trelleborg and we can jump ourselves up to ninth, which will be really beneficial for us. I don't know how it's going to affect us money-wise. Probably fuck all. It's the Super Etten. There's not going to be much money, is there? Let's face it. Oh, pardon me. This lemonade's lovely, but it does give you... Hello, I'm spitting into the mic. The lemonade's lovely. It does give you a little bit of gas, doesn't it? Right, Ali's been doing well for us recently. Mihelez, the lovely free transfer, has not scored yet. Oh, nearly. He had a good attempt. What else have we got going? Salmon's pushing the ball forward. No, don't let Holgersen through. Don't let him through. Hack him down if you have to. Break his legs. I don't give a fuck. Just make sure he doesn't get... There we go. That'll do. Maybe I was going a bit harsh on him. But still, Ali... Ali is strong. He's a great little player. He's been doing a massive job for us. He's the reason we won a couple of matches a couple of games ago. Booyah. Oh, lovely ball, mate. Oh, it was a good attempt. You see that little sort of flick? That was good. That was a nice bit of work. Lovely bit of work. Frimpong, nice free kick here. Come on. It weren't a bad attempt. Still all 0-0 up here. Let's get team talking. Let's wait. Wait for this highlight to end. Ehrman. Oh, dear Stam, the defender's linking up. The defender's linking up there, scoring a cracking goal. That's a cracking goal, that is. Alright, we'll get a team talk in. There we go, team talk. Assertive. We'll encourage them. Come on, boys. Alright. Ali's on the end of it. No, he's not. It's right though, Bjornqvist picks it up, Raskaj, Adari, Booyah, Mihelez, run it forward mate, that's it. Not a bad attempt, I'd rather you passed it somewhere in the middle, there was players there. How are we doing? Avedaberg's are winning 1-0, that's not good news. Frazier's still 0-0, Greta's 0-0. Come on Trelleborgs, you need to start pushing goals away. Get a team talking. No, we can't. I'd love to get a team talking, but we can't. Frelund. Olsen. No. Bjornqvist. Yes, poured all over our fella. Dirstam. Ali. Adari. Come on, boys. We need to be moving the ball faster than this. Well done, Bjornqvist. He's so good. I'm so glad we got him back. Booyah. Oh, booyah! I love him, he's so good. So fucking good. He's shit, he's dog shit. His stats are dog shit, but he's been doing... He's our best player, he's so by such a long way. Keeper could have done more, but I'm not going to argue with that. Svanberg. Come on, boys. It's 2-0 so far. This is good. We just need the Trelleborgs to sort themselves out. Avedaberg's goal is an own goal as well. That's the annoying thing with that one. Mihelez, I guess. I don't know what he was attempting there, but he was attempting something. Bjornqvist, Ali. Come on, mate. Adari. No, Frimpong. So... Where's the deal today? The deal today is that we're going to try and get a couple of hours out of this. Oh, it's an attempt. Trying to get a couple of hours of this done. And then we might look, or at least I might look, at doing some Black Desert Online. I need to get a little bit recorded. Just because I'm enjoying it. I do enjoy it. I have no idea what the fuck's going on in Black Desert Online, but I do enjoy it. And then I'm going to try and see if I can get some Merchant Manager done. There's a... new update and DLC coming out for Motorsport Managers in the next few weeks, and I might see if I can read up about it and put a little, not so much a reaction video out there, but sort of my thoughts on it, whether I think it will be worth the money or not, like a prediction. Hopefully it will be. I absolutely fucking adore Motorsport Manager. I think it's a great game. Not much depth to it, but I'm hoping that the new DLC they're bringing out will add a little bit to it. It could do with a little bit more in the way of tweaking and depth. Raskaz, it's worth a shot. Well, we'll find out, won't we? We'll find out. I've not actually seen it yet, the video, the update video, but have a look. I know that there's two DLCs. One of them's free and the other one is a paid one. But they are adding challenges into the game, which I like the sound of. Ali, come on, mate. That's it. So, yeah, and then, I don't know. And then I'm 100% sure what I'll do after that. I know that me and my wife are looking at some houses a little bit later today, and then tomorrow we're spending a whole day looking at houses. Which means I'm not going to be able to get anything recorded or streamed tomorrow, which is unfortunate, but that's just how it is. To be fair, when it comes to buying a house, I think that's a little bit more important than streaming, isn't it? Especially on a stream where I've hit the grand total of 6 viewers. Yeah. I think part of the issue is I picked like the worst times of day to stream. I think that's part of the issue. But I don't know. Alright, let's click that ball. Kick that ball back into the midfield, into the box. Raskaz, dear Stam, and almost made it 2 for this game. Oh, he's quality defender. He's a quality defender. I'm glad we've got him back in his right position. You know, in fact, we've got all of our players back, barring one or two, is fantastic. It does increase our chances. And Trelleborgs have pulled a goal back, which means we're on level points with Vederbergs now. Booyah. Migueles, what the fuck was that, mate? Frej losing 1-0 as well, which is fantastic news. Lungskill are losing 2-0. That's because we're playing them, of course. Fucking idiot. What a fucking idiot. Ergreet drawing 0-0. I don't think we need to worry about the other teams below us at this point. Frej, we still do. But the other two teams, they're not going to be an issue. As I said, if we win here, we've staved off relegation, which is fantastic news at the end of the day. Sorry, just going to pause this for a second. Add something into the playlist. There we go. And is that in? Is that in? It looks like it is. Yeah, it's been added. Lovely. It's on now. It's on now. It is in because it's on now. There we go. Let's continue. Right, Bjornqvist, nick that ball back. Let's mute myself on fucking Twitch. Because apparently I've unmuted myself. It's no good hearing yourself back like 2 seconds later. It's a horrible, horrible thing. Right, let's get this ball forward again. Let's get team talking real quick. Let's tighten up. We've got to hold on to this 2-0 win now. I know it's like boring way of doing things, but we need to make sure this 2-0 win stays the way it is. Obviously, if we can get another goal in, even better. We need Trelleborgs to pick one more up. Trelleborgs can definitely get ahead of that. Vederbergs, we would jump ahead of Vederbergs. We'd be hitting our ninth place position, which is where we want to be. Considering that, I can't remember where we started when we picked up the team. It was like most of the way through the season when we picked the team up, and it was just we weren't doing well, but we still weren't doing well when we took over. But we have started to improve. The last few games have been getting there, and it does help that all our players are back, well, all but one or two are back from injury, so we can actually put out our main team. Mihelez to Ali. Alley to the floor. There's not really much you can say about that, is there? Come on, boys. Let's stop Holgersen. Break his legs. No. It's fine. It's fucking skied it. That's more than fine. Alright, Bjornqvist. No, that's no good. Edari. Smash the ball forward, boys. Go on. Mihelez has got no, he's got support. He's just going on a mad little dash himself. Why? Why? You had no support. You had loads of players over here. Running over there, you kind of... Maybe he's not the signing I thought he would be. Maybe we do kind of shift him on. No, no. Oh, this is starting to get a little bit in the old ticker. So, Fraser's still losing 1-0. This is still 1-1 here for Trelleborgs at Riederbergs. Well done, Garaka. I say well done. So it's better than letting the ball in. Should we make a sub now? I've got 19 shots compared to their 5, which is unreal. Booyah, come on, mate. Have a crack. Oh. Not smoke some crack, have a crack. It's different. Let's make a sub. Who's not playing well or who's tired? Mihelez, I'm going to take you off, mate. You've been making some poor positions. I know you got a 6.8, but you've been making some poor decisions. Ferrad Ali, I don't really want to take him off. Raskaj, I will remove for Albinos. He's looking complacent. These guys are looking complacent as well, but still. And I don't want to take Booyah off. Terminini for Ehrman. Yeah, I think those will do. Right, come on, boys. Let's get on top of this. Let's get another one in. Definitely need to sort this fucking goal difference out. It's not a good place to be with this goal difference. Matic. Come on, Matic. Ali. Fucking, what was that? You had the time. You had the time, mate, to take a touch and then do it. But no, I'll fucking sky it. Filipovic with a great ball there to his teammate. We get the ball away. Thank you, Frimpong. He's so good for us. Easily second best player behind Booyah. I can't steal that ball. That's it. We get on top of this again. What the fuck have I put on here? I don't even know what this song is. I'll probably kick in a minute. I've probably accidentally put on the official movie version or video version of it. It comes with all the bollocks at the start, doesn't it, sometimes? Ah, there we go. It's Kid by MGMT. Alright. Come on, Trelleborgs. Put one away, mate. Let's get another one. I need another one from Kamari Jonsson here. Halmstad's... Who are Halmstad's playing again? Agreed. So, Agreed to definitely not going to be an issue by the looks of things after this match. No chance of them coming back to pull ahead of us. It's whether or not if Riederbergs can sort of dip away in the last couple of games. Look, a great pull run back. Adari. Oh, no. It's not what I need. Jarl. Albinos. Adari. Ali. Booyah. Fucking Booyah. He's so good. He's so good. He scores so many goals. 17th goal of the season for Booyah in a position he's been playing. Since he's joined for us, I think pretty much all of his goals have come from since he joined us. I'm not sure. We'll have to have a look at that if there's a way of looking at it. Let's figure out when we took over and work it back from there. So, who are we doing up here? Riederberg, Trelleborg. No. Boys, why are you letting? I mean, don't get me wrong. You're saving me some money. I don't have to pay the clean sheet bonus, but it's disappointing when you do that. It really is. Because it makes me think that they're going to get two more. No. I won't. Hello, clan. How are we doing, mate? Sorry, there's a little bit of a delay. I was winning 3-0, and then in the 84th minute, they've decided to score two more. it's not good at all. Oh dear, come on, boys, let's just concentrate on this. I don't really want to change anything up. That's the problem. I know if I change things will get worse. That being said, Garaka, just clear the fucking ball, smash it out of the way. Let's retain the possession up their end. Come on, Booyah. Nah. It's no good. They're going to get another goal back. I can see it. I'm going to get properly fucking FM'd. I don't want to get properly FM'd. It's not a good position to be if you get properly FM'd at this point of the season. Don't get me wrong, there's 1 point. If we get 1 point here, we'll stave off relegation, but still. I don't want to get FM'd. Come on, just 1 minute and 20 to see out. Frimpong, come on, Frimpong. That's shit. Shit, it's such a shit. Free kick. So shit. Oh, dear. Come on, we've got 26 seconds, boys. Just retain this possession. See it out. Don't concede a third. And I'll be happy with you. Very fucking happy indeed. Terminini, Frimpong. How are Vedaberg's doing? Still 1-0 at Vedaberg's and Trelleborg's. We do need Trelleborg to score another one. If Trelleborg score another one, go up to ninth. That'll just be a nice finish for the season. But we do win 3-2. Well done, lads. We're doing a calm because I weren't happy with their second half performance. You're conceding 2 goals in the last fucking 10 minutes. Don't get me wrong, you're saving me the cost of the clean sheet bonus. That's great, fantastic. Just don't scare me like that. You're superb in front of goal last time around, and he was superb in front of goal. Oh yeah, I forgot to bin when we're here today. I am pleased we got the victory, but we can't get ahead of ourselves. Brilliant feeling, there we go. It's a brilliant feeling. How much of an impact did your team talk have? I felt it was imperative. Omar Adari's 100th league appearance. Yeah, he's influential. Fantastic strike. That would do. So if we go to the schedule, we've got Angleholms and Urgreet. So we've managed to save ourselves from relegation. Urgreet here, 8 points behind us, and we're 9 points clear of relegation. Two games left to go. Frazier behind us. Vedaberg's, who have Vedaberg's got for the rest of the season? Frazier, hopefully Frazier win that one. And then they've got Siriska, who are second from bottom. So it could be an interesting one. Definitely be an interesting one. See how things go there. Hopefully they'll lose. Hopefully they'll lose both of their games and we'll push on. Get ourselves into a decent position. And right. Lovely. Booyah on form. Yep. I don't think there's going to be any way of arranging a friendly. How long is it? So we've got like two. We've got 4 weeks until the end of the season. That's ridiculous. Larger reputation teams. Gothenburg. Yeah, we'll make some money out of that. Let's do that. Let's get Gothenburg in. Any other teams with larger reputation? Elfsborg. No. Do it on my birthday. That is actually my birthday, by the way, the 13th of October. I'm not going to make any money out of that, are we? That's the problem. I'm trying to see if there's anywhere we can get some money out of this. Not really. We'll do the Gothenburg one, though. We'll do the Gothenburg one. Because that'll bring in some money. Only $4,000, but it's still bringing some money in. It also means the players are going to get ticked over. The only problem with Gothenburg is it's going to be, we're going to have to cancel that, unfortunately. The only problem with the Gothenburg one is that they're going to dick us, and that might mess up morale. So if we look for very small reputation teams. No, I'm not going to take Salzburg. I want to arrange a friendly, but I want to arrange it against a very small reputation team. There's no nearby teams. Do the AFC Eskilstuna under 21s. Yeah, we'll confirm that one. It's not going to cost us any money. We're not going to pick up any money for it either, but hopefully we'll just absolutely dick them and get some confidence. I mean, for us, not for them. I don't care about them. Similar reputation teams. I guess Siriska. I mean, it's going to be... I should hopefully be a win. I mean, I was hoping for a really small team so we can dick those guys, but... Never mind. So we've withdrawn our bid for Maori. Yeah, we know about that. Super S. Oh. You ever do that when you get like suddenly you get a blocked nose and then it's just like. Horrible. Horrible stuff. Horrible stuff. Oh. Yeah. I think that's cleared out anyway. Hopefully. So, I've got 8 songs left on this playlist, and no one's adding anything. I'm not adding any more to it. We're going to see out the 8 songs, and then that'll be the end of the stream, I'm afraid. So we've got Johnson. PMI resumes full training. Does that mean, yeah, outside of Booyah, who's on international duty, he better be back for this fucking game. He better be back for this game. Apart from that, Alan Wenger is not justifying his wages. I completely agree. Bazooka isn't justifying his wages either. Again, I completely agree. Offer the clubs. Can we get a shot of you, mate? I'd like your value as well, if possible. Offer the clubs. I don't care what we get for you. You're just not good enough, really, Bazooka. That's a shame, because, well, you're called Bazooka. Ah, what a tune. Do like the Black Keys. Some of their stuff's shit. This one's alright. Oh, fuck me. I am very, very tired. Why did I wake up at 4 this morning? Was it 4 or 5? I can't remember. It's that long ago now. I say I'm very, very tired. Oh, I do want some sleep. So, no offers for 2 players. Let's ask him to speak to clubs. I need you to make a move happen. I understand. You're not going to seek a transfer. Yes, you fucking are. I need you to find... Yeah, fantastic. Erlen Wenger. Offer the clubs. Keep offering the clubs. I need him gone. He's not good enough. He really isn't good enough. We need him gone. I need some money coming in. What about... What's his value? 145k. Let's just say... Look, 100k. Offer to all clubs. Yeah. See what happens. Hopefully. They'll just... One second. Before we carry on, responsibilities. I don't really want to do the friendly matches. So we'll let your Hansen do it. I just want them out of the way. I don't really want to do them. I just want them there to keep the team ticking over. Because there are like 2-week gaps between the last 2 games of the season, which is just fucking ridiculous. Whose idea was that? No, you can all fuck off. Yeah, okay. These guys can fuck off. They're keeping on their heavier training, especially when it's like 2 weeks gap between fucking games. Okay, there's not a 2 week gap here because we put in these 2 friendlies, but still. You know. So we lost 3-1 in that one against Gothenburg, which is not surprising. Gothenburg are huge in Sweden. Huge. So I'm not surprised about that one. Player recruitment advice. Alexis Mendiola. We'll scout you. What are we doing? Fuck's sake. Just clicking. Jonathan Azulay. We do need defenders. He looks like he could be decent. We'll scout you. We'll just scout them all. Bollocks. Might as well. Christopher Eriksson. Swedish. Nice. Fills in a need. Homegrown need. You're an American, but you look decent. So, there is that. AFC Eskilstuna under 21s. Again, don't really care about playing that myself. Azulay. Eriksson doesn't look that good. Patrick Hopkins. What did I say? We'll just scout them all. Adari does need to be praised. Well done, Adari, mate. You've been doing really well for us. 100 games. 100 games now. Mendiola. Should we approach to sign you? There we go. So, should hopefully get him pulled in. Hopkins. I mean, we're signing him without even looking at him, but still. To push on. I want to get to this fucking end of the season. I really want to get to the end of this season. So, Jonathan Azulay should be coming in soon. He looks like he could be fairly decent. It's only 21. 21, 23. Job centre. Nottingham Forest. I'm going to apply for that job. Yeah. Why not? I don't think we've got much in the way of reputation at all, but still. They might give us a crack. You never know. They may take us for cola. filthy big gondola, and it's clean out the bank, and a bump off your daddy is real. Yeah, I didn't think we were going to get anywhere, that one. Job centre, Stevenage, maybe. A supply for Stevenage. There we go. Oh, yeah, unsuccessful. Not surprising, really. Well, I will see if there's other jobs about. I mean, I'm happy to stay here. Azu Live, need 5.5 grand. Why? Oh, because of this fucking agent. That's why. I want him, but I don't want to pay his agent 5.5 grand. We don't have the money to pay his agent 5.5 grand. We're going to send him an assistant. Sorry. We're not going to talk about picking up Mary. Don't have the money to pick up Mary. I want to. No comment. Where's Mary? Where is Mary? There he is. No. Remove, suggest. Thank you. Fucking. I need you to make me these promises. Well, I'm not going to make these promises. Okay, it's fine. Fucking what? Alright, I'm not going to argue. I think the promises thing is broken. Alright. You're not going to get any money out of us, mate. You're going to get 2.5. You're going to get 2 grand. We'll offer you a bit more money for an appearance. We'll give you a lot more money per goal. How about that? And then if you're not used and you're on a bench, you'll get 3.25. Yearly wage rise, 20. Sell on fee percentage of 23, are you? So, we'll do that. Clean out the bank and a bump off your daddy, William. Alright. No, fuck you then. Not doing it. I'm not going to sit there and give you money when we have no money to fucking give, mate. You need to take that into account, you know. We're going to give you 2 grand a week. Currently, you're on fuck all a week. Okay? Take the fucking job, you prick. Greedy cunt. Alright, so we need to get Cem Alipek onto the bench because Tim Erlandson's injured. There's not really much else I want to change here. I'll take Ermvengu off the bench because I don't need him anymore. We'll put Chirac up on the bench there. Proceed to match. Yes. Angleholm's FF can't pick up a win from anywhere. Good. We need to make sure we fucking win. Vedaberg, who have you got? You haven't. Have you played a game already then? No, you haven't. Oh, no, you are. You're away to Frasier. Okay, lovely. You don't feel confident enough. You don't feel confident enough. You're all fucking useless then. We are favourites for a reason. I fully expect a team such as us to be winning this match without any problem. They didn't like it. A lot more to come from you. There's a lot more to come from you. And there's a lot more to come from you. Alright, let's see how this goes. I'll skip that. Right. Now, obviously we need Frasier to beat at Vedaberg's and for us to win. And we'll hopefully jump up to 9th. We're not going to get anywhere near Trelleborg's. I mean, don't get me wrong, if it was to lose both of their games, we win both of ours, we have the chance to go 8th. I can't see it happening. If Varnberg were to lose, Ali with an attempt. It wasn't a very good attempt, but with an attempt. Yeah, so if Varnamo were to sort of fuck up as well, both of their games. Oh, fuck me, I thought that was in. Yeah, so if Varnamo fuck up both their games and we get enough goals to sort this goal difference out, we could go to 7th. It's not likely, is it? I mean, 8th is a possibility. 7th isn't going to happen. 9th is likely. Raskaj, you beautiful boy. Well done, mate. So we've gone up to 9th now, so if Vedaberg's can lose for us now, that'd be great. And if Trelleborg's can also lose for us, so they're playing bottom though, aren't they, I think? Is it bottom or second from bottom? They're playing second from bottom. So I can't see them losing, to be fair. Let's bring that down so we can have a better look. There we go. They have to keep scrolling that way. Yeah, it's going to be an interesting one. Hopefully we can get that better position. I just don't see it happening. 9th though will be... It's going to be better than where we were. A lot better. Right, so... I mean, we're 11 points clear now. I mean, I was talking about being a relegation battle. And it was. To be fair, it was. We just had a decent run of results. The teams around us have really fucked up. And it's just really been helpful for us. Jarl giving the ball away like a fucking idiot. What are you doing out there, Jarl? That's not your position, is it? Alright. We still that one on Ehrman. One on Ehrman. Smash it away now, Garaka. I don't want you to, you know, get caught out. Mihelez. I think Mihelez was a bad signing. If I'm completely honest, he doesn't seem to be doing much for us. I think he's created a chance, but he's not done much, really. It's a good attempt. Oh, Ali, so close. So close. Wiedebergs are still 0-0. Trelleborg still 0-0. We've had 69% of the possession for this game already, which is pretty damn impressive. We'll get a team talk in after this particular highlight. Mihelez. Come on, boy. Put a cross in. Fucking. Just. See what I mean? I think he was a bad signing. I don't think I should have signed him, but oh well, never mind. It's done now. It's a done deal. Come on, that's it. Right, let's get an assertive demand more, because I want more out of this. We need to. We're playing bottom here. We've got a chance to get our goal difference sorted out, and we need to get our goal difference sorted out because it might come down to points our position. Yeah. So Trelleborg's 0-0. Advidaberg's 0-0. And can we get another? Oh, I've got to put a song on the playlist as well. If you do want to put a song on the playlist, if you scroll down to my tabs at the bottom, I've got what you fucking call them now. You know what I mean, anyway. It will give you a list of commands there about how to add a song. It really is only kind of like YouTube songs at the minute. I don't have a Spotify account. I used to. Hello, they've got a player sent off. That's helpful. Yeah, I used to have a Spotify account, but to be fair, I didn't really use it enough. And now I'm getting into Twitch, I'm kind of thinking maybe I should have kept my Spotify account, but never mind. But yeah, so if you see something there, like copy your YouTube link, smash it in, we'll go from there. Obviously, the more songs that go into the playlist, the longer this stream will go on, because at the minute it's a case of when the music runs out, the stream ends. Ali, can you get another one in there, please, mate? Raskaj, go on. No, okay, maybe not. This is a very fucking boring game, and this is a very fucking boring weekend for football here. Look, all of these 0-0. I mean, I know it's only half an hour in, but still. Push forward, boys. Push forward. We've got a chance here to really sort. No. Oh, thank fuck for that. I thought we were going to fuck it up. All right. Oh, hello. Dalkurd now suddenly winning 2-0 against Varnamo, which, good news for us, I guess. If I keep losing, that's definitely good news for us. Zacharyson, it's 1-0. Wiedebergs are losing 1-0. That's good news as well. Can we nick this ball, please, off Sjöberg and Batres and Lachi, whoever? Just nick the fucking ball, boys. I don't want to be conceding goals. The last game you scared me with, like, 3-0 up, and we conceded two goals in the 84th and 89th minute, and it's just like, yeah, well done. Right, Frimpong, mate, smash the ball forward. Bjornqvist, Edari. Come on, boys, need one more here. Fuck me. That is the first positive bit of contribution Mihelez has had since we signed him, and even then, it was a fuck up. Playing well. We are playing well, but there's still room for improvement. Didn't like it. They didn't like it. A lot more to come from you? Yeah, they seem to think it is the case. There's a lot more to come from them, they seem to think. Especially Abuya, who is, well, he is the top player. He is our top player. Well, long shot. Like, most assists, most goals, best average rating, most player in the matches. He's just all over the place. He's so good. Bjornqvist, let's get the ball down the fucking flank, yeah? Or don't. So if he just ran down the flank, put the ball over, could have got it in the mixer, smashed it in with a header, anything could have happened. But no, you just might cock it up, don't you? Have a go, Booyah. Adari, Ali. Yes, you fucking beauty. That's a shit goal, but I don't care. They all count. I don't care if it's a shit goal, as long as it goes in. That's all that matters. Ali. To be fair, it wasn't that bad a goal. Olsen got a hand to it, but end of the day, it went in. That's all that matters. So we're sitting ninth now. We're only 3 points behind Trelleborg. There is one game left in the season, though. So it is a case of, obviously, they need to lose here. We need to try and get ourselves a positive goal difference, which is not going to happen. I think ninth is going to hopefully be our final position. I say hopefully because anything can happen. Ali, that was shocking, mate. That was really shocking. and show some passion. See if we can get a few more goals out of this. Fingers crossed we can. I really want us to get eighth. It's gonna, I don't know how much of a difference it'll make financially, but it'll make some difference. That wasn't really brilliant, was it? Who's playing poorly? Booyah's not having a good game, so let's bring on, should we bring on Chirac? No, we'll bring on Amiji. We'll take Frimpong off, because I don't really want him to get sent off. We'll call that quits for now. And then we'll wait until about the 75th minute. We'll make a last substitution. I don't really want to risk anyone, you know, in regards to injuries. Don't want to go down to 10 men because of an injury or something. Mahelez. Albinos, mate, have a crack. I suppose it was an attempt. It wasn't a very good one. Rashgash with the ball in. That was a terrible ball in, mate. That was even worse. That was an even worse ball in. He calls himself a footballer, and he P-rolls it across the floor for a cross. Well done. Let's nick that ball from Carlson. Well done, Bjornqvist. Well done. You had it, and then you gave it away, and then you had it, and then you gave it away, and then you gave away a foul. Well done, mate. Ali. He keeps skying it, mate. He keeps skying it. I don't know why he keeps skying it. He keeps putting it over that fucking bar. Just a little bit less on it, mate. Just a little bit less. Let's make this last substitution, shall we? Who's looking fucked? Rashgash is looking a bit fucked. Let's bring on Chirac. What's going on with the music? Really weird. That music cut out completely there. And then came back in. Really bizarre. Oh, wait. I know why, because it's YouTube. That's the official video. That's why it cut out. That's why. All right. Can we get a fucking crack and goal here, please? Adari. All that fucking around in the box, no one decided to take a shot. Just unreal. Swedish football. It's like Sunday League football. Alright, let's get a team talking. Let's get a calm concentrate going on. Just like, you know, just play the ball down, boys. Just keep hold of the ball, keep possession. Vidaberg, 1-1. We're still ahead of them, though. That's fine. Where's the other one? Trelleborgs are winning 1-0, so that's fucked us there. Värnamo. Ah, losing 2-1 still. That's okay. Alright, let's push that ball forward. We need to get another goal in. I can't remember who our last match is against now. I've got to have a look in a minute. Last match of the season. No, we'll play till the last match of the season. That's it. Well done, Adari. That's 3-0. So our goal difference now has improved just slightly more to -2. That's fucking shit, isn't it? That is dog shit. That is absolute dog shit. How can you be mid-table with a minus fucking... I don't know. It's ridiculous. Oh, it's ridiculous that we had four players there and only one of them went for the shot. Right, unless he called it, you know. But you'd think the first man would have taken a crack. I think the first man may have been Ali, actually. I can't remember who put the ball in. But 3-0. Yeah, I'm happy with 3-0 at the minute. As long as we don't do what we did in the last match and give away two goals in the last fucking couple of minutes. Give me the shits. Actually, to be fair, I don't mind if... Well, I was about to say, I don't mind if we concede a goal, because it'll save me a bit of money, because I don't have to then pay the clean sheet bonus. But that'll do. Good win, boys. Well done. So that does sit us in ninth, 2 points clear of Vidaberg. So we went from having a relegation battle, being on the same points here, to getting up to ninth. And we could potentially, depending on who Värnamo have got... they've got Siri Antica, who are like second from the bottom. So, yeah, well, I think we should be able to get 8th. I don't think we're going to get 8th. We're going to get 9th. We're not going to go any higher than that. Eskil Skuna has scored a high proportion of goals in the early stages of either half. Can you offer insight? They're always rare in the go. There we go. Bjornqvist, no, it's a competitive game. Angle Holmes failed to register a single shot on target today. Our performance was completed. A bit of a collector's item. It's an absolute miracle. Doesn't even score in training. I'll keep him happy, won't it? We'll praise Adari's performance because he did play very fucking well. We'll push on. So it's 2 weeks, isn't it, for our next match, which is just stupid. Yeah, 2 weeks. We've got a friendly against Asiriska in between, but still, 2 weeks before the last game of the season. It's like, look at this fucking, right here, like 9th of the 10th, and then the 16th of the 10th, and then 2 weeks. And it only went even 9th of the 10th, it was the 2nd. That is stupid. Why have, like, it stretched out over fucking an entire month, the last few games? Fucking ridiculous. Absolutely fucking ridiculous. The Maori contract expiry, that's fine. He's only a trial player and we can't afford him anyway. And Let's have a look. Scout report's fine. Who is available job wise? I'm not going to Shamrock. Shamrock Rovers can stick it up their fucking ass. I am not going to Ireland. Definitely not. I think I'd rather just stay here. So, some teams got promoted. Dalkurd and Sirius. It's not surprising they were first and second. So they've gone through automatic promotion. Halmstad, I believe, would have a playoff against whoever's in the Alaska van, or whatever you want to call it. This is Super Etten. Super Etten, yeah. And then it's the Allsvenskan. So they'll be playing against Örebro and seeing who gets relegated, basically. Or promoted, indeed. So that'll be an interesting one to watch. Maori's trial has ended. Let's go forward. It's friendly. I don't play the friendlies. By the way, if you're wondering if we're going to play the friendly, no, I'm not going to play the friendly. I'll set it up so that the system manager does that. I can't be asked to deal with friendlies. Friendlies are just... Unless it's like a pre-season friendly, great, I'll play it. But this, nah. Nah, I'll let them do their own thing. I need to save the game. Come on, I'll save the game when I want to save the game. Can we push forward, please? This takes forever. Even on an SSD, this takes forever. Then again, there's a lot going on at the minute. Streaming, playing music, checking out Twitch, playing a game, rendering a video in the background too. It's all going on. It's all CPU intensive, you know. Alright. Dejan Garaka. Wrong squad. We'll set him to first team then. That's fine. Ragnarok's doing well. Fenrir's doing well. Sigurdring's doing well. All of these are doing okay. Let's get to this last game. Before we do, how long's left? Oh, I need to add some songs to this list. Alright. Let's check out YouTube real quick. We'll just add a few random songs to this list, shall we? Oasis, for example, I don't know. Yeah, that'll do. We'll take that one. We'll add that in. I'll add it directly into Songbot. Or Moonbot, or whatever you want to call it, Nightbot. So there's that one. We'll take that. We just need enough to at least see us through. Basically. And yeah, that'll do. That's a nice song. That's a decent song, that is. Obviously you won't be able to see this. So you're like, is it? I don't know. Is it? Yeah. Yeah. It is, it's good. That'll do as well. It's just enough to see us through. For now anyway. Submit that one. No, I'm not going to put Sam Smith on. Sam Smith can go fuck off. Yeah, that'll do. That song will do. How are we looking now, playlist-wise? Yeah, I should see us through. At least see us through, anyway. Let's get back to that. Right, Gold Glut for AFC Eskilstuna. We beat Asiriska, who are second from bottom, 5-0 in that friendly, which is always that's positive. That is positive. It's positive for us. It's not positive for the fact that, you know, we've got to play Ugreet, which just... I mean, Asiriska, who they've got? I can't remember who they've got now. I think it's at Vedaburgs, yeah. So, it's not good for us because we need at Vedaburgs to win. to lose, sorry. But yeah, it's one of those things, I guess. Let's push forward again. Keep pushing forward. Let's get to this final game of the season. Player recruitment advice. He's a striker. We could do a greater depth of midfield. So you want me to sign him and then retrain him? Nah, I'm alright. You look alright. Yeah, we'll scout you. Tommy Pearson. Skenderovic. You're old, but you look like you could be solid. I don't mind them being old as long as they're decent, you know? Scout. Problem is, we don't have the money to give them anything. That's the issue. Do listen to me whine. Skenderovic. No. No. Let's keep pushing. We need to get this fucking game underway. And then we might look to see if there's any jobs available that might take us. I don't think there will be. Yeah, okay. We're not going to promise anything, though. Remove. Remove. We'll let you go on a course. Azulai would be the interesting one to get. We don't really need Maori. We do want Jonathan Azulai, though. You're not going to get an agent fee, though. That's the thing that fucked us last time round. How about that? There we go. Lovely. So we should get Azulai in, which will be a nice extra bit of fucking cover at the back. Maori. See, you're asking too much money here, mate. That's the problem. That's the problem. So no, you can go fuck yourself. You're a good player, but I don't have the money. That is the issue. There we go. No comment. No comment. Yeah, he's great. Yeah, he's great. Lovely. Let's just fucking get out of... I want to play the game. Don't fucking keep asking me questions. I don't even like the media. Especially in real life. I think the media are cunts. I mean, don't get me wrong. There's some things you want to know. But for the most part, a lot of the shit they tell you is just that. It's shit. Match preview. Team selection. Go to team. Frimpong is suspended. Lovely stuff. That means we'll bring in Michael Caine. Why not? What we got to lose? Bazooka on the bench. Don't get in our new defender, unfortunately. That's obviously if he agrees. We don't get him in, but what can you do? We've got Michael Caine, though. Bring him in for the last game of the season. They're saying it's a dead rubber, but we do need to get a decent result here to stay in ninth. Can you oppositions? Yeah, you don't feel confident enough, really. None of them feel confident enough. We do need a whole new back fucking room staff. Pick up where you left off. Yeah. There's a lot more to come from you. There's a lot more to come from you. And guess what? There's a lot more to come from you. There you go. Skip this. The last game of the season underway. Have a Jaffa cake. Mihelez, Bjornqvist. Have another Jaffa cake, fuck it. Well done, Garaka. I'm contemplating keeping him now. I'm not going to replace him. You've been doing a good job for us. Come on, boys. It's the last game of the season. We can stay ninth with a decent win here. That's all it needs is just a win. I mean, I think even... Will the draw do it? No, a draw won't do it, will it? I won't guarantee it anyway. No. Well done, Garaka. Get a team talking. Demand more. More! Bjornqvist! No. Stand up beside the fireplace. Take that look from Mafia face. I can't sing for shit. Alright. Oh, that's the only thing about Jaffa cakes. It does get stuck in your teeth a little bit after you eat them. I mean, it's great because you sort of like, you wait a couple of minutes and you're like, Jaffa cake. Mihelez. What the fuck was that? I'll pass it to the corner flag. No, you won't, mate. Have a fucking shot. Right. Ali, mate, can you get that ball back down their end, please? Ehrman, what are you doing? Alright. Wiedeberg's winning 1-0, which means they've jumped us. Not good news. Come on, boys, we need something. So we need is a goal at the minute. That's all we need to get. Win. Score one goal. Raskaj was a decent attempt there. Score one goal. Don't concede any. That's all it is. Push forward. Well. That's it. Oh, fucking hell. It's neat. They just don't have any vision, do they? They don't have any vision. They can't see where the gaps are. Booyah! Oh, and I burped at the same time there, so I do apologise. I don't. Fuck you, actually. Bollocks. I don't apologise. Raskaj. Come on, Boo, yes. Turn this around. Get that ball forward. Raskaj, in. No, not like that. Why are you having a shot from there, you fucking mong? All right, Ali, booyah. No, Adari, come on, booyah. It's all on you, mate. You're the man of the fucking season. He is the man of the season, by the way. Mihelez, Adari, let's play the ball back in. Behind you, look. That's it. Yarl, Mihelez, Adari. Had a shot, weren't a bad attempt. It weren't a bad attempt at all. Let's get this ball over the top, Rashkaj. Nah, of course not. Of course not. They just don't want us to get a decent position. See, we wouldn't be too bad if we had a decent goal difference. Getting fired up. Fired up. Fired up. Say fired up. Fired up. Come on. A lot more to come from here. There we go. Well, nearly all green. It's one person just not interested. I think it was Michael Kane, actually. But it doesn't matter. He's a loanee. He's going to be going at the end of the season. So fucking. Ali, Adari. Mihelez, come on, mate. Have a crack. Just a decent crack will do. Raska, why did you play the ball backwards there? Come on, send him off. Send him off, ref. Nah, or don't. Come on, Adari. Just one goal. That's all I'm asking. It's a corner. Could still happen. Rashkaj. Anyone on the end of it? No, of course not. Rashkaj, put it in again. Back in the mixer. Ali, what the fuck was that? Show some fucking passion. Alright. Booyah. You got players here. Mihelez, have a go. He's just no good. Why did I sign him? How much did I sign him for? How much would it be to mutually terminate his contract? Too much. How much to release him on a free? Too much. Right. Oh, dear. At least he might be a decent tutor, I guess. Possibly. And Garaka, mate. Can you like send the ball forward? That's it. That's what I'm after. If we can get players on the end of it. Rashkaj. We're looking at maybe getting a sub in a second, I believe. Booyah. Come on, mate. Do something. What the fuck was that, mate? What the fuck was that? I'll tell you what it was. That was you getting fined. Let's push forward. Should we go to overload? What happens if we lose? Nothing happens if we lose. We might as well go overload. I mean, we don't go down a place if we lose, but we gain a place if we win, so we may as well just chuck everything at it. Don't get me wrong, it looks shit if we lose at the end of the season, but still. Give a fuck. It's a dead rubber otherwise, isn't it? That's it. Get the ball forward again. Mihelez. Booyah. It's ball. Ali! Oh, so close. So close. Booyah's coming off. And Meji's coming on. I said Booyah's coming off. Meji's coming on. Michael Kane, Albinoz. And we'll leave it for a minute. We'll make another sub in about 10 minutes' time. Oh, dear. It was an interesting one. All right. Smash the ball forward, Garaka. We need to do something here. Mihelez, look. He's there. Amici, he's behind you. Just no, I don't know if I'm asking too much of my players or not, but I mean, we could do more. We could do so much more. Ali, that's it. Right, Rashkaj, someone on the end of it, please. That'll do. Fucking Adari. We go back up to ninth. Well done, Adari. He's had a decent end to the season. He had a very decent end to the season. Weren't the best goal. Don't care. It counts. It's the main thing. Took a deflection. I don't fucking care. It's gone in at the end of the day. That is the main thing. You know, just getting the fucking result. Let's have another go. Come on, let's get another one. See if we can finish ourselves on a... on a neutral goal difference. That'd be nice. If we can get a neutral goal difference. Paulson. Oh, fuck me. No. Don't do that. That scares the shit out of me when you do that. Ali, let's get that ball forward. Albanoz, Hidari. Should we make our last sub in a second? We'll wait for this highlight to finish. Amici, there we go. We're on neutral goal difference. we're celebrating neutral goal difference. I love a bit of neutral goal difference. Patrick Deerstam, there we go. Can we get positive goal difference? Can we get positive goal difference now? We're smack bang in the middle of the table with like 0 points. That's 0 goal difference. That's like as middle as you can get, isn't it? It's pretty much as middle as you can get. There's nearly 28 points between us and Dalkurd, and there is 28 points between us and Engelholm, so we're near enough smack bang in the middle of the fucking... Oh dear, that's good. That is good. Could be better though. If Engelholm can get a couple of goals back, maybe get themselves a win, so we've got the same amount of points either end. I don't want us to score another one now. I want us to keep this 0-0. This is... A 0-0, 2-0, sorry. Oh, my fucking leg. Ow. Stretch that fucker out, thank you. Don't know what it is, sometimes I just need to stretch my leg out. I've got dodgy knees. I've had them for years, ever since I was a kid I've had dodgy knees. So that's not like I just need to kick them out every now and then. Oh, I have to get up and walk in a minute as well. Fucking... No. It's 92 minutes, that is the end of the game. We've got 9th place, we've got ourselves back onto a neutral. Yes. Well done, boys. Good win, boys. Well done. So, we have redeemed, and we've got 26.84k, so I don't know if it was worth it. we thoroughly deserved it. Much praise, Dari. Assertive, you were superb, mate. Well done. 26.84k. So, that is the end of the season. Azulai has decided to join us. That's always good news. We don't have the money to do that, but there we go. So we've got a nice young-ish Israeli defender now. Finance-wise, £500,000 in the red. Have we got someone who writes off our debts? That'd be nice. Let's go to the schedule. Can we arrange friendlies at all? Can't arrange any friendlies. Eskilstuna end of the season award. Team fans player of the season was Omar Dari with Buya second and Albanoz third. Goal of the season was Buya. Signing the season was Patrick Deerstam. Young player of the season, Buya. End of the season team meetings. Hold the team meeting. I think we can finish in the top half next season. Seeker mid table. Go for a top half. Alright, so they want us to be more assertive. They think we can win. There we go. Fair enough. So they're happy to go for the win. Bonus. Preseason lasts 9 weeks. Yeah, I guess. So when are they back? January 2017. It's like 3 months. It's 3 months away. We got the October Boss of the Year award. Charleroi, Belgian Pro League A. Let's have a look at Belgian Pro League A. They didn't do very well. Oostende, though. I'll have a look at Oostende. We'll apply for that job. I'm quite happy to apply for jobs. Very, very happy to apply for jobs indeed. I don't want to be here anymore. Albin Svensson appears to be a poor financial deal. I mean, I'd agree. Maybe we shift them on off of the clubs. There we go. I don't think, was that one of mine? May have been. I don't know. I can't remember. I picked up some players, but off of contract. No, we're not going to give you a big wage rise. We're not going to do that, but we will do that. Okay. How about that, mate? Would you be happy with that? I can't afford to give you any loyalty bonus, I'm afraid. But I'll offer you what I can, okay? I want to keep you here. Definitely want to keep you here, alright? or even run out. Fantastic. Probably over the odds, but you know, I want to keep him here. He's getting a big wage rise, getting a massive wage hike. So Darius committing his future, that's good. We'll keep him for now. We've got an optional extension as well for the end of his contract. Don't care about the Super Eton at the minute. Christopher Eriksen, don't really care for him. Are there any other jobs coming up? That's my question. I want a new job. I want a more traditional football season. I'm not going to go for Aberystwyth. I don't want to be in Wales. I don't like Wales. I don't like Wales at all. These guys will let go. Yeah, we'll set your status to first team because you really are a first team player these days, mate. It's good. You're very, very good indeed. Right. How are we looking? Mouthpiece. Alright. What's happening Twitter wise? Not much. Alright. We're checking every time, aren't we? Yeah. Job security. Now, that's an interesting one. See who may... Very precarious. They're very precarious. Gillingham. We're not going to get AC. We could get MVV. But they're getting relegated from the Jupiler. I don't think we've got any lower than that. Ghent Standard. I think they're going to be way out of our... way. Bury or Gillingham might be alright though. FC Us or the Graf Shop. I don't want to declare interest in the job because, well, we've got a job at the minute. Don't really want to declare an interest in that job because it's not available. I don't really want to go to Angola either. I'll take an international management job because it's just, yeah, I'll go to Angola. Alright. Yeah, that's a Brenton roundup, it's fine. Should we go on holiday for a couple of weeks? Let's go on holiday for a couple of weeks. Go on holiday. Return on holiday after 14 days. We'll see what jobs come up. Transfer window opens. Maybe we need to come back on the 15th. I think we'll come back on this day. We'll sort out the transfer window, see if there's anything we can sell. Anyone we can sell. Maybe pick up. We're not going to be able to pick anyone up. We've got no fucking money. But might be able to sell someone on. How are you supposed to make money in the Swedish division when you've got no fucking fans? I don't get it. It's a bit like Twitch. It's a bit like Twitch and fucking YouTube. How do you get subscribers when you've got no one watching to get subscribers in the first place? Yeah. I don't know. I wish I knew. Alright, let's get back from the holiday. Yeah, I want to return. So, board set initial budgets. 27.5 grand a week and transfer budget is zero. Sweden... we'll scout some players. These have all been released from the upper league teams. There might be someone decent here, you never know. Probably isn't. Might be decent for us. Amen. Alright. I don't really care about the rest of these bits. Approach the signing, mate, but I'm not giving you any money, like up front. That's it. I'm quite happy to give you the contract, but you need to be realistic. Potential chairman being replaced, okay. Ustender job. Yeah, I know. Bjornqvist could leave AFC. No, he can't. No. What's your current wage? 1,100. Okay. new contract. If he's on 1,100, we'll offer 1.2. We'll add a yearly wage rise of 10%. Optional contract extension by us for 2 years. We'll add some bonuses in, so, because I want to keep Bjornqvist. He's a very, very good player for us. No, you're not having any money. That'll be a million. Relegation release clause, 350. I'm quite happy to do this for you, alright? But you need to be realistic about the fact that we've got no fucking money, okay? Alright, that'll do. Squad payment. We don't really have money to give out as squad payments. Oh dear. Mary, mate, are you prepared to take no money up front? Because if you can't, then you're not coming here, basically. Quite happy to give you a bit of money for certain things, but you need to accept the fact. Right, finally, thank you. Finally, just well done. Well done. Welcome to Eskilstuna. Freeze, you bastard. Alright? Alright, so scout you. I'll scout Joel Sundell. He's not very good though, is he? Scout you. We'll scout, I mean, they're not going to be very good, because these are potential abilities for our league. Or for our team. You know, they're like an average compared to our team. Recorded a loss of 425 grand for the last year. Turnover for 450. Okay. Cost of changing the management during the season as well. So that's probably where the loss was. Yeah. When they hired us. Networking. Scanning range increased. No, I can't afford it. That's fair enough. I thought I'd try though. Get some more coaches though. Oh, fucking hell. Because there's no money, we can't do anything. That is disappointing. It does make things a bit more sort of like I want to leave though. We'll apply for Cambridge. We'll apply. Yeah. No need to ask me twice. I'll apply for that one. Yes. Cardiff. Yeah, we'll apply for Cardiff. Why not? Half? Should we apply for half? Where is Dominated League? Yeah, we'll apply for half. Fuck it. Why not? Sadness. Got the summertime sadness. I know I can't sing. Don't really care. What's going to happen here? Josh Barrett could be you. Could he? Could he be joining us on loan? I don't think he could be. I'm not showing any interest in him. Making things up now. Pressing job unsuccessful. Not surprised. Has no business been transferred. This does. No. Ferret Alley definitely doesn't have any. Alvin Svensson. No. The other two are going. These two are going. Apparently none of our players are justifying their wage budget. Work that one out. So we need to get rid of the entire team and just pull in shitloads of new players, basically. I kind of like the idea of doing that. Like clearing everyone out. Getting as much money as you can and starting afresh. That'd be an interesting one. Yeah, Daniel Bjornqvist is staying. That's good. Can't afford the player. Don't really care. Don't want him anyway. The Svenska Cupen draw. The Svenska Cupen. I wonder if that's going to be over the summer then. Like, well, proper summer. Not like northern like summer. Sweden's fucking gold at the minute. 25 days until the early actions, apparently. So Michael Kane's loan deal is set to end soon. Could we potentially get him back on loan? For another 2 months? Yeah. Okay, yeah, okay, that's fine. Can we extend your loan for another 2 months? I'm just thinking that, obviously, I don't know what's going to happen. So, I'd like to keep him. if possible. Kane's offer extended. Yeah, that's fine. The Kane's going to stay here a little bit longer. Leggein's going to stay here a little bit longer. Hopefully. So Kane's definitely staying a bit longer. Mary's decided to sign for us now for no money up front. The music has ended, so as I said, that will probably be the end of the stream. Saying that someone's jumped in, I'll stay on a bit longer. we'll keep going a bit longer. There's not going to be much happening in a minute though, mate, because, well, it's the end of the season. So Mary can lead this club to glory. His best position, I don't know. I will say attacking midfield centre, because that's probably where he's going to play. I don't wish to talk about transfer policy. Let's see what happens in this draw then, shall we? By the way, if you want to add music in, if you scroll down underneath the video, there's like a list of commands. If you find a YouTube video you want to put on in the background, then do that. You know, stick some music on, it's fine by me. Swedish Kupendro. The Kupendro. We need to get this going on. I don't know what's going to happen through December. I don't think anything really happens. Let's have a look. So, we are in a group with BK Haken, Östersunds, and Oscar Shams. Okay. I don't know what that means. It does mean we've got 85 days till our next competitive match. Okay. I think we definitely need to look at maybe leaving Sweden and going somewhere else. Can we get large reputation team 8k, large reputation team foreign, and have no neck, no income from that one. Fucking hell. Gothenburg, we'll get some money in from that. That's about getting some money in. We'll arrange a few friendlies against Gothenburg, shall we? That's a training camp, that's fine. Your gardens, oh, Hammerby. That's bang on 90. That's bang on 59. No. Not making any money out of these ones. That's the only problem, isn't it? Okay. What about a friendly cup? What about if we do that? We'll get your garden. Wait, Hammerby. And Gothenburg. Your garden. Jagan, yeah, we'll switch Örebro for Malmo. There we go. It's a nice 60 grand. Yeah, we'll do that one. Bullshit cup, because it's gonna be bullshit. We're not gonna win anything, but it's gonna make some money, and that's something we need to start looking at, is getting some money into this team. So what else can we get? Let's get the bullshit cup. Let's get another cup going, shall we? A friendly league, maybe. Larger reputation team, foreign. There's not many teams that I've heard of here. Cluj, we'll chuck in Cluj. No, they're not going to bring in much income, that's the problem. Hammerby, AIK, and Kalmar. Bullshit, Kirpen. There we go, because we're not going to do very well in that one either. It's purely about getting some money into this club. It's going to be ages till we play that. We've got fucking ages till any matches at all. It's absolutely unreal how this season works in Sweden. But it gets fucking cold there. The ground's going to be solid. I can understand why it's this way around. Job centre-wise, ooh. Some jobs here. Jupiler League, 18th, Oss. Yeah, we'll apply for Oss. See if we can work those guys into a decent position next season. Cesena got relegated, and who are the other team there? Provocelli. Yeah, we'll apply for that one as well. Championnat de France National. So anything above 15th in there, which is Uspico, we'll apply for them. Domino's League 2, what's the relegation position there? 18th and up. So I've already applied for Havre, let's apply for Stade de Rem. Ajax Auxerre. I remember when Gibril Cissé played for Auxerre. Anyone remember Gibril Cissé? Yeah, I do. He weren't bad. Alright. He was a football manager fucking legend though. Was a championship manager back then? I can't remember. All these job applications have been received. They're not going to be successful at all. Because we've got no reputation. The reason we've got no reputation is because we're in fucking Sweden. Just. And we haven't done well this season at all. One of those things. Half job, yeah, I knew that was going to be the case. I didn't really need to see that. You could have just told me when I applied that I weren't going to get anywhere. Dalgards have signed someone, have they? Great. Plymouth have said no. Why is Plymouth? That's fucking their shit. Why? They are shit. Right, no one else. This is just, that's the only problem with this. It's just like, it takes so long. I mean, unsuccessful. Mihelez, I don't care about. These guys here, though, definitely need to extend their contracts. You're not getting any money because we've got no money. Sorry, mate. Give you a little bit more like this, though, okay? How about that? Wonderful, thank you. Azulai, I'm pretty sure we just signed you, didn't we? You're not getting anything. We just signed him and he already wants money. That's unreal. What a cunt. There you go. Albinoz, definitely keeping hold of Albinoz. I'm sorry, mate, we can't offer you that much, though. How about... No. Remove. Wage after reaching... Is there not a wage after reaching... games? Add a yearly wage rise of 25, yeah. We'll give him that much up front. We've got no money here at all. It's absolutely disgusting. Have to walk away. When does this contract end? It's going to be ending soon, isn't it? Amici, I don't care about Matic, I don't care about Nushi. It's just that one I'm worried about. Perhaps we ask the director of football to have a negotiation. There we go. Eskilstuna, we can't really do anything about any of these players. We need to sign players in, but we've got no money to do it with. That's the issue we've got. You know what? I think I might end the stream, you know. Because we're not doing anything here. It's just boring, isn't it? I mean, our next match is like 80 days away. 51 days. And that's a friendly. But yeah, anyway, guys, if you have enjoyed today's stream, then of course, please do let me know. I'd like to get your feedback. And yeah, I'll see you when I see you. Take care.